Fuerte. Sí, que está.
Sounds so good. No.
Right? We're not used to playing at this time of day. We clearly need... she looks tired already. The night just started, lady. You gotta get ready to see rock and roll tonight. Like Greg Allman. I kid, I love Greg Allman. This guy loves Greg Allman. Alright, this song is for Wildly Balding Dude right up front. Oh, Fucking hot in this club. It's like we're playing outside or something. What the fuck is it hot in here? Wait. Bad pompadour guy has something to say. What is it, dude? Oh, he gives me what I need. Thank you. This next song is for you. It's by the New Bomb Turks. We'll be right back. You know what? It's okay. It's fine in here. Turn the air conditioning off. It's fine. Turn it off. We don't want to waste that shit. I would, dude. Believe me. This is not our choice, by the way. So next time we come through town, y'all can come to a club and see us and personally come up and punch me in the balls. I'm asking you. I'm not telling you. I'm asking you.
He'll be out there later if you want to punch
me. No, don't punch me in the balls tonight. I mean, if we come back to your town.
Yes. 5 minutes after we're done, he'll be out there.
So punch Matt in the balls. Are you like, no, wait, not Matt. This song is called Girl Can Punch Me in the Balls. And she has. Come on, people, come on. I know it's moving. Come on. I'm not afraid of the dark. All right. Can we give it up for the dedicated sound men who worked so hard this afternoon? They will be more drunk later, and you can thank them later. Also, of course, as always, we must dedicate this show to Mr. Jean-Luc Juice, our tour manager and good friend. He's the French guy in the corner. Don't hold it against him. And we love French people so much that we brought a second one along. He's taller, debatably better looking, but we have to talk about this later tonight when we're drunk. And the greatest, apparently the greatest cameraman in the fucking world, Gilles Bonnel, everybody. And a phone for my soul.